Okay. Mines, easy enough. These guys. God, I hate that. I need to disable it. I'm so hyped to just get into the game again. Ah, shit, I did it again. Stop. Leveling on the weekend, but other than that, it's been chilling out. This Dark Knight to pick me, and I can start doing the main quest again. Oh, it's been stressful. Sorry to hear about that. Overlay. You need to disable it. Do this. kill it. I really need to disable my Steam overlay. Jesus Lord. Alright. That pull went really well though. Leveling out of the way. stuff, but... let's see, hold on, I got some Discord messages I need to check. Yeah, Freddy seems pretty cool. let's see. Sorry, I got some growl stuff popping up right now. Let's pull this aside. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Let's pull this up. I am the same way. Pretty bad at starting conversations. And to be honest, it's a little difficult when it's just two people. At least with Twitch chat. It's a lot better the more people you have. So, you know, the more the merrier. Cannot find this guy for the life of me. Alright, I need to close out the game really quick anyways. Because I need to disable that Twitch overlay. Or that Steam overlay. Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do. End game. Disable overlay. There we go. Sorry, just a moment while I get this stuff sorted. I thought I had all this taken care of. Is this guy? Okay. Okay, never mind then. Let's try this one. Okay, let's look this guy up. Of course, I can't find him. Here he is. Looks right. Okay, let's go over here. There we go. Okay. Alright, sorry about that. We're back in action. Let me build up the game again. It's just how things be sometimes. Yeah, I agree. It can just be awkward sometimes. Hey, there we go. We're back. All right. Hopefully we can get to see some cool story stuff. From what I've heard, the Dark Knight storyline is really good. Ah, crap. Hold on, let me shut my curtain. Just a second. Sun literally is shining right into my monitor, so I can't see anything. Perfect. Alright, so I'm level 41. Okay, sweet. So no more Steam nonsense. I don't think it shows up on stream, but every time I hit like Shift Tab, it brings up my Steam overlay and it makes my controls all wonky. Extremely annoying. Alright, so we need to go here. Conscious of making things awkward. Trust me, I don't think there's nothing you can say that I won't really care about. Like, I'm pretty chill about most things, I'd like to say. Voice in the Abyss. Mechanist. Oh. Okay, that must be my quest. Yes. What was the voice I heard? Okay, so we're gonna go do some rituals. I'm also kind of silent, like, when I'm reading the quest text. I mean, I guess I could start reading it out loud if that helps, but I don't know, I've always just read it to myself. So we're channeling our darkness, or something like that. Maybe we'll fight something that will push us to our limits. Buddy. I seek the darkness within. It sounds kind of edgy. Fight this monster and seek our darkness. True darkness or whatever. Okay. For comedian. Do they update the rules? I don't remember. I think I might have edited them. I just removed that because either way I don't really care if people swear or not. It kind of sounds a bit weird when you put it in the rules specifically. Close your eyes and hold out your hands. Take deep breaths. Let the air fill your lungs. Alright. Listen to his voice. Listen to your heartbeat. Can I do that? Alright, with every breath you grow lighter and slip further into the abyss. Oh! Yeah, I slipped real fast! Of the world back again. And time has no end, still forward and onward, over and over again. What did I hear? A bunch of nonsense? Yep, that's what I thought. Do not lose heart! You're able to hear the voice, that's enough. I'll understand the words in due time. mentioned that in some instances the voice is said to be that of another, one whom the Dark Knight is fated to seek out. I have a long journey ahead of me. Yeah, I welcome such journey. It's what I'm here for. To roam free, to help those in need. And no deed goes unpunished, does it? Good things, so he did. Songs always end there, but life doesn't, does it? Deeply in the dark side, I guess you should have learned this by now, but you haven't. You will. Comedian is ended. With that time together, we shall meet again as we did before. Yeah, a little melodramatic, I guess. Now use Blood Weapon, which grants me magic points on hit, which is kind of useful. Right. Go back for the next one. He can't hear voices. And I guess to find our inner darkness, we also need to be able to hear the voices. And that will... voices... the voices someone we're destined to meet, or I guess. Alright. Edge of Darkness. The voice yet. Then painting is all you require. With me to the burning wall. Alright. Time for more comedian. More testing of our strength, I guess. Alright, Frey. What do you have in store this time? Begins as always with blood, a confirmation of my identity. There are axes that break here which have grown fierce beyond reckoning, vile creatures eager to prey on the man and beast alike. Offer yourself to them, they will come, then make an offering of them to me. Alright. Alright, come at me, beasties. Yeah, the Wolf Mountain is kind of cute. Take a lot of damage. Hit him! Alright, I kinda screwed that up. I almost died there. He has a cute sound, but this guy's kinda scary. That is not a snuggling face. That's a I'm gonna eat your face. I mean, look at those teeth, they're sharp. Plus he's kind of on fire, so he has that going too. I got some more growl stuff going on. Just a second. There he is. Let's see. This should only take a second. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay. Here we go. I still get messages from people who are claiming their stuff from the giveaway earlier. Alright. What do you have to say for yourself, Frey? Oops. Pull back my thingy. There we go. Oh, I missed what he said. This presents you. This resents this, don't you? This pointless trial? Yeah, a little bit. Perhaps you even resent me for subjugating you to it. Oh no, the mount giveaway on the Discord. I still got people messaging me. Remember this feeling? Treasure it. It was smoldering within you. We commune at Camp Vibon. So we're channeling our dislike for Frey subjugating those to pointless trials, I guess. Close your eyes and hold out your hands towards me. Breathe deep through your nose, let the air fill your lungs, and then let it pass through your lips. Slower, slower. Listen to my voice. Listen to your heartbeat. Listen for the other. Thank the 12, it's you. Hey, you're breaking up my mojo, dude! Must have been ages since we last spoke. To think you would end up slaying the Lord of the Inferno when you first came through looking for the missing common folk. this is the time for reminiscence. Set you up because I need your help. Yeah, we're kind of in the middle of something. Being a GP is stressful. I mean, it can be. I don't do as much on Grell as I used to, but I still do quite a few things. Not long ago, an Amalja raiding party attacked a caravan on the road and abducted several pilgrims. We reported the incident to both the Brass Blaze and the World of Flames, but it seems neither is in position to muster forces. You know what lies in store? Yep. We gotta go save them. Turned an encampment filled with Amalja warriors and free some fools who should have armed themselves. Risk life and limb to do what works for a dozen men, all because you bloody assed. Is that it? Yeah, that's what we do. We save people. That's what we do, isn't it? Every goddamn time. Fine, we'll bring them back. Frey has no chill. Alright, let's go save some people. Alright, Frey, that wasn't so bad, was it?
Oh,
that was easy. Yeah, apparently I'm covered with blood. Nothing to be ashamed of. Let's go and give Ishambard the good news. Bard. Welcome back. I heard you really gave the Zabalja a what for? Good show. I'm sure you're eager to be on your way, so I won't waste any more of your time, but thank you. Come back whenever you like. Easy peasy. Those who have never faced death do not scruple to condemn others to it. They know nothing of true sacrifice. They are weak for their ignorance. Come on, dude. They're just regular people. Sacrifice their strength, and sacrifice their liberation. Alright, close your eyes, blah blah blah. Let me touch your forehead. Maybe I won't fall down this time. Nope. On a throne of bones, he waits. Serve, save, slave, save, slay. They come to entreat his judgment. One by one in solemn procession. Okay, that didn't make any sense either. A bunch of nonsense. Again. I was thinking you were on the verge of discerning the truth. Affinity for your dark side grows stronger by the day, and yet there is a hesitation. Listen to me, you have performed great deeds and saved countless people. You are the hero to the realm. Oh. But I am not the American Idol. A dark knight accepts that he cannot save everyone. That sometimes he is fortunate just to save himself. Sacrifice is to renounce all that which binds you, to recognize which matters, and forsake all that does not. At the very least, you must realize you cannot continue to carry all of these burdens. Lest if I wish to die a slave. Darkness, thank you very much. Need to go get more water. Alright. So, I think the next one locks at 45. Just double check. Yeah, 45. All right. I think if I just do this, it'll level me up pretty fast. Alright, let me join Q and then I'm gonna grab some water really quick. Let's go. If I'm right, I should get like a level here. Alright, let's go. It's been a while since I've done this dungeon. Thank you. I need to get those guys up there? I think so. It's just for a treasure chest. I guess we didn't need to do that. Alright. Next. The music is too loud. Yeah, let me turn down the music a bit if it's too loud. After this dungeon. This stuff. That's a lot of damage. Alright, where am I going? I'm going over here, I think. Cool. All right. boss. Big dragon time. I think it actually has some mechanics on it. Out. Oh, those are actually good for me. Yep, so we did level up through that. That's good. Let me adjust the sound. We'll knock it down right there. Alright. Okay, if it's too loud again, let me know. Alright, guess we'll keep just doing these cues until I hit 45. It's good practice for tanking, at least. Oh, that's right. Let's go over here. See if these guys have better gloves for me. Armor. Level 40. And it does. Buy those. Get that belt. These are better. Gearing up. Oh my god. That does not look very good. Alright, let's we can fix that. Wait! Oh no! I can't change my color when I'm in Duty Finder. Alright, we're gonna have to look like a clown for this dungeon. That's alright. Okay, Tantara Deepcroft, this is easy. I know this fight in and out. How's it going, Freddy? Good to see ya. Thank you. Oh, that's right, I don't have the buff. So is the music still too loud, or is it good? Hopefully it's not too bad. Okay, it's fine. So, I was doing the House of the Dead a little bit off stream, and okay, it is better now, sweet. And I got to, was it level 50 or level 60, wherever you have to fight Edda, and god, I don't think that's possible without a healer. I'll have to double check. I think it's the level 50 boss, but I haven't cleared it yet. Do they get 5 lives for the light? Not sure what you mean there. All I know is, yeah, the Edda boss fight, we had, it was just me and the 4 DPS. But the thing is, like, even the dungeons, they get a lot harder without a healer. Like, we had to do it, like, just a pack of enemies at a time. Or we'd wipe. And it got pretty bad. I tried it like 3 times and I couldn't beat the boss. Yeah, I only got my Aether stuff to level 20. Not too sure if that's an appropriate level for where we're at or not. Do roulette for the bonus. Okay, because right now I'm just spamming roulette. Gotcha, gotcha. It's still pretty decent experience for doing roulette, because I'm getting at least one level per dungeon. GOTD Lord 20 title. Oh, you get the title of the Necromancer. I haven't been super huge on titles. Although I don't think I have any cool ones right now. I'll just pull this guy. Crappy sword. Yeah, I already have this stuff. Oh! I didn't need to do that. Oops. Probably left somebody behind, didn't I? Come here, this way. I thought I got them all. That's okay, Casper. Easy peasy, boss. Alrighty, let's do it. Guys, gotta kill this thing. Healer gets the commendations. Good job, healer. They get that. Oh, okay, I didn't gain a level that time. So, what's my highest level? Stuff. Level 41. So should I only spam the highest level one? Or just like top few? Until I get to level 50 stuff, I guess. Alright, more importantly, not look like a clown. Oh, I can't die these. Oh, that's fine. For me. It's kind of expensive. Probably not worth it. Alright, well, in that case, we'll just do Stone Vigil. Yeah. Oh, I remember this one being really annoying, though. We'll see. I've never actually tanked this one. Somehow. On the bright side, it's only 2-3 levels till the next quest. And then 5 after that, and I can start doing Nemesis Key stuff again. Waiting. Oh wait, no. I need to sell stuff. This isn't too bad. Which way do I go? Okay, this way. Oh, they do a lot of damage. Let me see if I can pull more stuff. Or maybe not. I'm actually taking a lot of damage right now. need to go in there. I need to go this way. Alright, pulling it off. Come on. Come on, pulling it off. Buffs up. Ooh, boy. Yeah, let's get out of that. This way. Anything else I can pull over here? Yeah, let's get these guys. Negation. More mitigation. First boss, let's go. Got our back. We're good. Hey, I want you. Come here. we're good. Let's go down this hallway. Let's kill these guys here. This boss. I don't think there's too much I have to do, but the DPS have to shoot the cannons. So I bring the guy over here, I believe. Nice. Can't really see anything. Like the one thing I remember from the fight. I have to stand over here. Wasn't as bad as I remember it being. One more boss after this. Okay, I guess that was a little too much. Alright. I didn't think that pull would be so bad, but... Alright, we're learning our lesson. It's alright. Are these guys here before? Oh no, these are the guys we died to. Alright. Pop a big CD. Thank you. was a little bit better. This guy's doing a lot of damage. Dragon time. Why is it making me watch the cutscene? That was odd. Yeah, that's a big dragon. Not as big as the one that we were fighting on the bridge, though. He's still alive. Oh, I thought the machine was in the back of here. Boss is dead. Whew! Alright. That wasn't so bad. One more level. What other games do I play? At the moment, this is really all I'm playing right now. Cause that's kinda what this stream is just me playing video games on my free time. So I'm not really playing anything else at the moment. Yeah, I tend to just stick to one game. I do really want to play the Mass Effect, like, Collector's Edition thingy. That looks like a lot of fun. But I just don't have the time for it. Some of these helmets are actually good. Alright, hold on. Why am I wearing this instead? Is it just better stats? I used to play a lot of chess, especially in high school. I'm not that great anymore. I haven't played in a long time, but yeah, I played a lot of chess in high school. No, I am not a chess god. I'm probably mediocre at best. All this can just be vendored. A decent amount. Just vendor that. Holy crap. Jesus Christ. Do people actually buy it for that amount? This is one of those pieces I got in the deep dungeon. I don't even know what it looks like because it's only for females. Jesus Christ. Let's try that. Nobody's buying it. For 1,000. Buddy, how are you working? Ooh, this is a decent price. Thunder. Jesus Christ. I know for a fact that doesn't go for that much. I'll undercut him by a nice 1,000. How about that? Up actually. Let's see. Apply for promotion. Flame Sergeant First Class. Oh, what's this? I will do that later. Let's queue up first. Dismal Darkhold. How's it going, Harold? Mm. probably not going to stream till 11 today. I'll keep that for the Thursday... Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursdays. So, I'll probably go until 10 and then call the night there. You know what? I guess we can talk to this guy while we're waiting. Sergeant, your deeds have not gone unnoticed. As fortune would have it, we have just received a distress call from the House Dimzel, Ishgard. To assign you, travel to Darkhold, purge the subterranean fortress of the void scent that lurk within. Prepare yourself and make your way to the central highlands of Korthas, where the Darkhold lies. Ophelia, a knight of the house, will provide you with more comprehensive briefings for the Dry Blood. Okay, thank you. Oh no! Harold, what have you done? You brought in the bots! Oh, good job, Harold. They're your minions. Alright. I like how they have, like in parentheses, big follows, space dot space com. Just in case if we have links disabled. I should probably ban the bots. You know what? Let me go into... Oh wait, it's not letting me ban them. What the heck? It's not giving me the mod options. There it is. Show mod icons. Alright, ban you. Ban you. Alright. The bots are out of here. Yeah, I don't need no bots. Alright, so go this way, this way, this way. Alright. I don't remember this dungeon very well. Is there one left? Oh, okay, hold on. I'll ban it after. Guys. We'll hook a right. We gotta unlock the door. Do we have to do something with this? Be doing something wrong. Because the healer wasn't healing me. I don't know. No, there's not much you can do about the big eye guy. Yeah, I died. The big eye guy killed us. To do something with this? Oh, okay. I don't. That wasn't my fault, was it? Are my friends with lockdown? Yeah, I guess so. I know them. Yeah, I'd say I'm friends with them. I'm friends with pretty much all of the classic stuff. Yeah, lockdown's really nice. Okay, do we have to do the pads? Is that what's going on? I don't know this dungeon very well. So what? Oh, Jesus Christ. What did you say? Lockdown, confess to one of your friends? That's cool, I guess. I don't really have much stake in Lockdown's personal life. Get in here, buddy. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, that guy is annoying. Holy crap. Shit. Yeah. I have the mount version of that thing. Big heals. Any big heals. Oh, this dungeon is not going very well. I feel bad. I thought we could handle that pull, but I guess not. I don't think Jew's here. At least I haven't seen him. I thought we had that. A bit slower, let's just get this. Let's try this. We can handle 4 hits. That's a dead end. Man, this dungeon's a little stressful. Yeah, I'm gonna play till 10, so probably another half an hour. See if I can get like one more dungeon in. In the frickin' chat box. Alright. But he'll be here when you are about to end the stream. Oh, Gio? Probably. Fuck, why does it keep coming in the chat box? Christ. At least that one wasn't so bad. Alright, let's kill these guys. Do we have to stay in it? Man, what's the timer on this thing? There we go. We'll have to stay in it. Kill these guys, get them out of the way. Dying a lot in this one, Jesus Christ. Can you get a raise on me? Alright. Don't call her by her nickname? That's fine. Expensive, but in Tagalog? I don't know. I don't know how. What? You have to understand I only speak English. I have a feeling you're trolling. I can't use the translator right now, I'm in the middle of a boss fight. I guess I should keep the aggro on this guy. He targets the people anyway, so it doesn't matter. Jesus Christ, that dungeon was an ordeal. Oh my god, at least I'm level 45 now. Alright, what'd you want me to do? Let's see. Expensive. And Filipino. Mahal.
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 Is that right? Oops.
Mahal. 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 Mahal.
Did I get it? Oops.
Ang mahal ni Daniela.
How's that? Google Translate do its job?
Ang mahal ni Daniela.
All right. Oh, all right, let's do. Sorry. It's kind of funny. Let's do this last quest, and we'll call it a night. Hey, Google Translate's trying its best, okay? Okay, Frey. Beginning to question your commitment, Regas. You haven't heard the voice since our last communion, which means you haven't taken my lesson to heart. I know you're trying to help, don't you? All this for your benefit. Now listen, you don't understand. Oh, are you okay, buddy? Never mind. You're the stubborn type, I know that. We'll just have to keep it. Oh, jeez. We'll just have to keep at it until you open your eyes. Marbay Docks, that's where we'll head next. I like reading the text out loud. It's kind of fun. Hey, look, your prediction was right. Gio joins right at the very end of the stream. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Never much cared for the ocean myself. That friend of mine, the one I told you about after our first communion, we came here together once. Oh, is it really early for you guys? I get the time zone differences messed up all the time, so. Yeah. For me, it's actually really late, but I guess for you guys, it's early in the morning. That friend of mine, the one, okay, yeah. Long story short, we ended up doing some ridiculously foolish stuff, and we were lucky to make it out alive. I tried to talk him out of it, but he just had to get in that damn boat. Don't be like that, friend. Isn't the Maelstrom supposed to aid the small folk when they're in a spot of trouble? Oh, 9:43? Well, wow, so we literally have a 12-hour time difference. So far as it's possible, yes, such matters fall within the purview of the Yellow Jackets, and they told me to bugger off. Can you believe that? I'm begging you, Sergeant. Wait, is that you, Regas? It is, the legend himself. Forgive me, sir, I never thank you properly for your service in Limsa Molomnitsa. When I first heard of Leviathan had been summoned, I feared that. Why, if it isn't that famous adventurer who's been killing primals left and right. Truly the 12 must be watching over me because you're just the man I need. Alright, Frey's gonna butt in. He's done with this shit. I am the victim of a terrible, nay, a heinous crime. I was waylaid by Quirin bandits near the Salt Strand, who left me not for more than the clothes on my back. And what makes you think the Quirin arse about your troubles? Go on and bother the Yellow Jackets like the sergeant said. Damn, Fright, chill out, dude. I seek a worthy prey, not of a gang of rats. How can he say such a thing? Without your help, I'm ruined. Okay. I feel like this is important to embrace the way of the Dark Knight. I kind of have to be an asshole, right? Said you want worthy prey, yes? The leader was a mean-looking bastard, at least two or three times the size of the others. It'd probably take up a dozen men to bring him down. If it's a challenge you want, then there it is. Just you against him and his cronies, what do you say? Shut your mouth, we'll be right back. Yeah, Frey just God, I forgot the words. He just acts like an asshole. Oh god. Which YouTube channel? Because there's two of them. One is old and cringy. And the other one's even older and even cringier. Oh, okay. You found the ultra old and the ultra cringy one. Yeah. Alright, you have to understand, those videos were made over 11 years ago. And, I was like an edgy teenager. So, those videos are really bad. Alright. If this Quirin isn't everything he promised, I'll take it out of his hide? Yeah. I have two YouTube channels I don't really do anything with. I mean, they're entertaining, but they're really hard for me to watch because they're, to me, they're really bad and cringy. Let's make the most of this. No style, no guile, just chaos. Mark your limits, then push yourself beyond. Let the darkness guide you and set you free. Alright, kitty. I need you to get off my lap. Alright, big pulls, here we go. That the Regas we know used to be like that? What does that mean? Oh, warning, the Regas 9000 channel, it's really old, and there's a lot of... It's just downright cringy stuff, honestly. It's not my proudest work. And you have to understand, back then, those kind of videos were good. Like, the old Growl videos were really bad. Like, there were hardly anybody making, like, decent videos. You okay, Frey? You did well. All that's left is to return the goods to their owners. Finish it. Finish what we started. Dude's like out of breath. That was easy. You're so mad at the one guy who impersonated you? I had a really big ego back then, okay? I thought I was, like, some real hot shit. Ah, it's you. Were you able to catch up with those bandits? Yes, I was. Yes, seems to be mine, but... I don't know how to pronounce that. Take me. I can't sell this. Everything's soaked through a crimson blood. What did you do? Carve one open, leave them bleed over all my wares. I'm ruined. Utterly ruined. Get over yourself, dude. We risked our lives to sell your shit. Sir, I demand recompense for the reckless destruction of my property? Screw you! I am a reasonable man, so I'll acknowledge that you're not wholly responsible. 50% of the value would suffice? Alright, Frey. Come on. 50%?! I slaughtered a gang of clearing bandits for your precious goods, and this is the thanks I receive? You spineless sack of shit. Kill your enemies. Fetch your things. I do what you people can't or won't do for yourselves. You're helpless, weak. All you do is what in need. Want to need. I should have left you all to drown in Leviathan's tidal wave. At least then I would have spared you the constant bloody whining. What is he talking about? He wasn't the one who defeated Leviathan. Do not speak to me of this ever again. You have every right to be upset, but I think he understands, sir. Yeah, Frey is just misunderstood. Honestly, he acts like a kid. He's very emotional. Where is he? There he is. We can't keep doing this. You must see now what it's doing to us. what they're doing to us. These people. The voice is all that matters. Yes, you're right. You must hearken to its words and discover your true calling. Oh God. You are close, so very close. I wish I could tell you, I wish I could make you see. But all I can do is guide you on your journey. Isn't this quite the face reveal? Yeah. I think, it was my one high school video. You probably see my face. Alright, buddy. With every breath, you grow lighter and slip further into the abyss. A chorus of voices cries out for a hero, and he comes. Smiles, he nods, and remains silent. But he, too, has a voice. It will be heard. What? Okay. Let me get this straight. Frey is our inner voice? You stand at the precipice, but you do not fear the fall. Cast yourself into the abyss and shall soar above free at last. There you are, lands, but no ask, and we shall quit this place forever. Only when you have renounced everything you are free to do anything. When we meet again, you will give us your answer. Alright. So, in this game, your character doesn't really speak. He kind of just like nods his head and stuff. So, I think... what they're playing at is Frey is like... the manifestation of our inner voice or something like that. It's very interesting. Alright, what the hell did we just unlock? I don't think we unlocked anything. We unlocked Dark Mind. Alright, well... tomorrow, I think we'll finish up the remaining 5 levels, and we can start the MSQ. Go buy a webcam. I don't know. I don't know if I really want to do a webcam for the streams. I told you we're coming late. Yeah, I'm not gonna stream till 11 today. But, tomorrow, so Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I'll do the 7 to 11 stream. But yeah, I wanna go eat some food. And then call it a night. I don't even know what you guys are talking about anymore. Alright, I'm excited though. Tomorrow, we'll get the remaining 5 levels. And we'll finally get back into the main story. Alright guys. I will see you later. Thank you for... I was enjoying my sleep, and that's why I forgot the stream. Hey, look on the bright side of it. Now you can go back to sleep. Oh, you said what did I just unlock? Okay, I get it. Very funny, Harold. Alright, I'm gonna get going. You guys have a good morning. I'll see you tomorrow if you happen to stop by. Call her by her new nickname? Oh, what was it? I forgot already. Let me scroll up. Was it Mahal? I don't remember. Anyways, have a good night, guys. I log out. Or rather, have a good morning. All right. See you later. Bye-bye.